हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव डन अबाउट द डिग्री ऑफ कंपैरिजन. आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो, ओके, अबाउट द पॉजिटिव, कंपैरेटिव एंड सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. नाउ विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वी विल डू आवर एक्सरसाइज. ओके, नाउ सी द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ योर बुक. नाउ हियर फर्स्ट ए, चेंज द डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपेरिजन अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंस्ट्रक्शंस गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट्स. ओके, यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द गिवन इंस्ट्रक्शंस इन अ ब्रैकेट. ओके, सो सोहेल इज द बेस्ट स्टूडेंट इन दिस ग्रुप. यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट दीज स्टेटमेंट इन टू द पॉजिटिव. हाउ कैन यू कन्वर्ट? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू फाइंड द बेस्ट. द बेस्ट मीन्स हियर वी आर यूजिंग द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. So you have to convert this statement into the positive degree. So how can you convert? The answer will be no student is as good as Sohail in this group. Okay. So see the second. Shimla is cooler than any other place. You have to convert this statement into the superlative. Theek hai, is cooler than any other places. So in this what will be the answer? Shimla is the coolest place. Okay, by the coolest, est, by adding coolest. Okay, now see the third. He believes he is smarter. So see here, the third is given. He believes he is smarter than his friend. You have to convert here positive. Okay, this statement. So first of all, he is smarter than means then we are using the comparative. Okay, this statement is shows that it's a comparative. You have to convert this statement into the positive. How can you convert? Yes, he believes his friend are not as smart as him. Okay, this is the positive statement. Now fourth, see, the Qutub Minar is the most beautiful monument in Delhi. So here you have to convert in the comparative. Okay, so Qutub Minar is the most. The most heat means these shows that these are the superlative degree. Okay, this statement shows the superlative degree, the most beautiful. Okay, so you have to compare, so you have to convert into the comparative. So no other monument is more beautiful than the Qutub Minar. Okay, now see the fifth is given. Anu is more popular than any girl in the school. Yes, we are using here then, it means we are comparing the girl. Okay, you have to convert this statement into the superlative. Okay, so Anu is the most popular girl in the school. Now B is given. You have to fill up in the blanks with the correct forms of the words given in the bracket. Okay, you have to change according to the given word in a bracket. Make dash noise, so make less noise. Okay, prevention is dash than cure, so good is given here than we are using as a comparative. So here not a good will come. So what will be the good of what will be the comparative of a good? Better. Okay, so better we will use here. Prevention is better than cure. Yes, third is you are dash than I expected. Late is given in a bracket. You have to convert into the than. We are using comparative, so what will be the late of comparative? Later will become. Okay, so next is he is the dash main in the college. So handsome is given, so he is the most handsome. Okay, handsome will come. Now fifth is Rama is dash than Mohan, so Rama is taller than Mohan. Okay, if you want to see another part of my channel, then subscribe my channel, then you will get the explanation of a degree of comparison which we have done, also the summary and the question answers which we have done. The what is your water fruit print, I have also explained the summary. There are so many parts which I have explained in my videos. If you want to see all that, then subscribe my channel. Okay, so bye bye and take care.